Hey everyone, this is a quick video on dilutions, and so we're going to put this into some context. For our lab this week, we're looking at water potential, right? We're going to be looking at the change in mass of a sample based on the solution that it's in. Instead of me making up all of your solutions, I'm going to give you guys a stock solution. So you're going to have one beaker with some concentration of liquid. We're just going to call it one molar right now. That solution is going to have to feed all of the other sample solutions that you are using for this experiment, whatever concentrations they happen to be. Now, a little bit of background. In case you haven't had chemistry, molarity, capital M, is equal to moles of solute, so the amount of stuff dissolved per liter of water. And this gives us a quantity. It gives us something we can use. We can use this in a ratio by saying that the molarity of solution one and a volume of that is going to be equal to the molarity and volume of a second solution. So if I know any three of these values, I can solve for the fourth. So let's do a quick example. If you have a one molar stock solution, right, here's where we're starting. I want to know how much of this, so what volume, do I need to dilute in order to get 100 milliliters or 0.1 liters of a 0.5 molar solution. So I want to cut my concentration in half and I only want 100 milliliters of it. I convert it to liters here to make sure it fits into my molarity calculation later. So it's just making it simpler. So we're going to set up our ratio real quick. Remember, this would be M1 and V1. And then we've got M2. And V2 over here. And now we can plug in everything into our dilution ratio. So M1, V1. M1 is 1.0 molar. V1 is a question mark or an X because I don't know how much of it I need to use, right? This is the question. How much of that should I dilute? And we set this equal to M2. It's half a molar, 0.5, times our volume, 0.1. So this is the quantity I want to get, and this is how much concentration I want it to have. And from here, it's just solving the ratio. So we have 1x equals 0.5 times 0.1 is 0.05, divided by 1x equals 0.05 liters. So what this means is in order to get a concentration of half a molar, I need to take 50 milliliters. 0.05 liters is 50 milliliters. And dilute it to 100 milliliters. So my total is going to be 100 milliliters. So here I need to add just 50 mils of distilled water. So here is how you dilute that stock in order to get 100 mils at a half molar concentration. So be careful about how much of the stock you're using, right? Because you need to make sure you have enough of this to get to every sample. And it's up to you to determine how many samples you're running. So that's a quick dilution example. If you have questions, I'd be happy to check your math in class.